Guys, I've literally just wrapped doing a quick photo shoot, and when I tell you I'm being bitten everywhere, I forgot to bring my jungle spray. I really know now that I'm in nature, but this place is absolutely gorgeous. I'm feeling so blessed, so happy. Just ordered food as well, so pizza should be here in the next hour. So I'm so hungry, haven't eaten all day. So I'm just gonna go and get changed, chill, sit outside in the patio area, eat my food, and also have some drinks, maybe play some card games as well. When I tell you, this place literally has everything. It has everything from DVDs to card games, like chargers. What else has it got? Adapters. It's got literally everything that you need. So when I say it's fully equipped for a stay here for a week, 2 weeks, a month, whatever, it's definitely worth the price. So let's go.
Been going nowhere lately. It's time to start all over and go for it. Cause they don't even know me yet. But that's something I don't regret. Every night I close my eyes and see only lavender dreams, baby.
This is the outside of the cottage. You literally come to this front door here, and as you come in, it's an absolute gorgeous, beautiful big space, guys. Like, the hosts have actually thought of everything that you need. Like, they've got the bed in, they have a lampshade, cute lampshades and stuff like that over there. They've even provided dressing gowns. You've got like a little heater. You've also got this log burning fire as well, which is absolutely gorgeous. You have this comfortable sofa, and the nice touch is, I really love this, it's like a guest book, so you can leave your comments for the hosts, which I think is so cute as well. And look at how many people have actually stayed here and left some beautiful comments. So it's so transparent, you can literally see exactly what people have said about the place, which I think is such a really cute touch. Yeah, so I would definitely be leaving my comments here. They've also provided COVID-19 self-test kits, a little picnic hamper as well, just some nice like lighting and candles type of stuff, which I think is absolutely gorgeous too. Like, just the intricate little touches and detailing is absolutely perfect. And of course the host also provided a really like lovely bottle of Prosecco as well. And then moving on into the kitchen area, and it literally has everything you need. So they've provided all of these like utensils, pots and pans and stuff like that. There's more cups and other things that you would need in these cabinets here. They've got this gorgeous soup book as well. Just literally everything you could possibly need. A kettle, toaster, microwave as well. So everything. Then they've got a hob stove as well. So if you wanted to make any meals, you could literally do that too. So there you have a microwave as well. And then you have this other seating area as well, which I think is absolutely gorgeous. So you could like literally have your breakfast here, lunch, dinner, whatever it is that takes your fancy. I just feel like it's so well put together. Some nice comfy seats as well going on there. A bit of a squeaky floor. TV. And what I love as well, some sweets for people like me who have a sweet tooth. So then guys, I'll show you the bathroom. So it is just a shower room. So it has a shower cubicle over here, followed by a basin, a toilet. It's really cute. They've also provided some, shower gels, conditioners. So everything you really would need, hand and body wash. So like guys, you really cannot complain. And then moving on to another outside space. So This is like another little patio area, which I think is gorgeous, and I'm going to definitely spend some time out here reading and just chilling. But this is a cute little space as well, and it's very private as well, which I like. So you can literally just come out here and chill and have breakfast or have a little drink, whatever it is that you really want to do. So I can't wait to enjoy my next couple of days here. I think it's such a beautiful spot, especially if you're someone who wants to come here with your partner, your friends, or even on your own, just to chill and get away from everything. This is definitely a spot that I would recommend, and I'm so glad I found it. So now to get myself unpacked and to go and test out the hot tub. Guys, I make myself laugh because you would think I am actually staying here for about 5 weeks. Look at the amount of stuff I've brought with me. Literally, this big suitcase has just got clothes in it. I just feel like I don't know actually how to pack light, because I bought a whole load of stuff. Obviously, I went and bought myself some food because I'm in the middle of nowhere and I need to make sure that I had enough supplies. But I'm really happy with the spot. It's actually really cute. I've already acclimatized myself to my surroundings, so yay, can't wait. Guys, or shall I say good afternoon? It's currently 3 o'clock. Your girl has literally just finished doing her hair and her makeup, and I'm about to have something to eat. I literally didn't really vlog much of the evening because all I did was sit in that hot tub, had a few drinks, and just relaxed myself. And when I tell you guys, it was, and the weather today is absolutely beautiful. Let me show you guys what I'm dealing with, because it is so nice and hot outside today. Like, I can't ask for much more. So this is the weather outside. Nothing but clear blue skies. Sun is shining. Absolutely gorgeous. So, like I said, the order for today is to continue my chilling session, continue my drinking, continue reading my book, playing my games, and enjoying my final few days of that hot tub, because that is what the relaxation is all about. So I'm gonna go and make some breakfast, and I will see you guys in a bit. Peace. Far off dreams, far off places, my love, she sits, my love is waiting, send me free. Morning, guys, or shall I say good afternoon rather. It is about 3 o'clock now. I have slept, I didn't sleep until 3. I woke up about maybe 7 o'clock this morning. I've pretty much just been lounging around, had a cup of tea, taken in my scenery, and now just about to have some lunch. So currently having a barbecue. The weather's not that great. It's not super warm. It's not raining, thank God. It's not too cold, but I do have my hoodie on. So I'll just take you guys outside where we are cooking a barbecue. And yeah, it looks really nice actually. So we have some burgers on the fire. Well, they're pretty much all cooked. So we have some burgers and some chicken and chorizo skewers, and we're just about to make some soya as well, which is what's soya?
Soya is just
beef. So beef like marinated in some seasoning. So I'll show you guys what it looks like once we have seasoned it all up. Yeah, so pretty much chill day today, just chilling, gonna get back in that hot tub. Sorry guys about the lighting. Went in that hot tub last night, it was so nice. Literally just been drinking a glass of wine, chilling, just taking in my surroundings and really trying to relax and rest, which is the aim of this trip. But let me show you guys the soya. So I absolutely love soya. There's nothing I like better than a barbecue. So this is beef and it's marinated in some seasonings. It's also got some onions chopped in there, and it's going to go on a barbecue as well. And this is like the soya seasoning that you actually sprinkle on top of your beef once it's cooked. I'll show you guys exactly what I mean, but it's absolutely delicious. I'm also drinking my favorite wine, which is the Yellowtail Merlot, and I'm just about to prep a salad as well. So literally guys, I am just going to do my salad now. Let me just pop you guys up here so hopefully you can see me. So this is some of the salad that actually we got yesterday. I was gonna chop up some spring onions, but it's pretty much good to go. So I don't actually need to do anything else to this, to be honest with you. I don't know if I'm liking the look of it. It doesn't look that fresh anymore. What do you think? This doesn't look that fresh, to be honest.
Mm.
You think we can still
eat it?
Yeah,
I'll have it. Sorry.
So gonna do up the salad. So what actually, okay, the chef is here. What actually is in this beef soya?
Well, soya generally is... Soya is not the meat.
Yeah.
It's the seasoning.
Okay, so soya is the seasoning.
Which is this mix here.
Mm-hmm. So what is actually in that mix?
It's actually peanuts.
Oh, really?
And, you know, cayenne pepper, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Dried one, and then some other spices that I can't really name.
Yeah.
So that's what it is, but you can use it on either beef or chicken or lamb or any other meat.
You hear that, guys?
Yeah.
So this is the chef that has marinated up this beef.
So yeah, so had some of this as well and some of that seasoning, and then that goes there, and then afterwards you can sprinkle it on it when it's done already as well. So.
With some chopped onion, red onions,
and tomatoes.
Guys, I've had his soya before. I'm gonna tell you, it's absolutely delicious. I can't wait to actually taste this.
These are ready to go.
So they're ready to go on the grill, and I will let you guys taste this when I taste it. It's gonna be perfect. So yeah, let's get cooking. Salad is done, burgers are done, chicken's done. We're good to go and chop. We'll let the soya cook up and then just chill, you know, for the rest of the day. Like I said, it's a chill trip, not too much going on, just about relaxing, taking in the scenery. Might go for a little walk later, smoke some shisha. I bought my shisha, is it like a machine or what? Shisha, I bought my shisha thing. So
shisha thing, yeah,
shisha thing. Can I just smoke some shisha, maybe get in the hot tub a bit later as well. I went in there yesterday and like I said guys, it's actually, it was nice and warm considering it was quite cold. It's not Mediterranean summer here in the UK, but it was just, it was nice and warm, a good contrast from when you get out and then you get back in. So yeah, just a chill day. Like I said guys, this is a chill break, so just a chance to get away from reality and relax. So let's get this soya on the barbecue and we'll be back. Barbecue is looking good. Got some chicken and chorizo skewers. Burgers are cooked. Can't wait to tuck into this. I mean, guys, literally next door to us, there's this guy farming, and all of the whatever he's harvesting is just blowing everywhere, and it keeps getting in my stuff. I hope that's the last round he's done, what he's got to do, because I've had to pour away 2 glasses of red wine because it's been filled with bits. So I literally had to run inside just so that I didn't have all this stuff all over my food. Anyways, back to enjoying the barbecue. I'm gonna chop. It's so nice, and I think because it's the first meal I've eaten today as well, I'm really hungry, so you know how everything tastes, so good. Mack it up. Suya's on the grill, still cooking, looking and tasting good, thank you. But yeah, I'm like really enjoying my burger. There's nothing I like more than a good barbecue. Seriously. This is when you know the food is good and your clothes have become a mess. Literally less than what, 2 hours? 3 hours? 2 hours. I've been wearing this hoodie. And I'm a hot mess!
You can beat mine though.
No, yours is a real hot mess. I'm just chilling in the garden, drinking red wine. We're waiting for the barbecue. Barbecuing. All I know is that we were barbecuing. Mama, I love your PLP, hold it down. Guys, I am just chilling, enjoying myself, looking a hot mess. Not really. Not really.
What have you just done?
Making sure I don't have any haircut already. Yeah, chilling, watching my program. This is my new show, Clickbait. So good.
So, I'm gonna watch my
Season 1, episode 6.
Okay.
On Netflix. It's good. You should watch it.
Nah, I'm gonna watch my Money Heist.
I was so off Money Heist. It was really good at the start, but now I'm just like,
well, yeah,
I'm over it.
You gotta watch it anyway.
Cheers, guys. Sorry about the close up. We'll wait for the soy and we'll be back. Far off dreams, far off place. So, guys, I've literally been chilling the whole day. I have literally just changed into my bikini top. I'm gonna put on my bottoms in a minute, but first of all, I'm going to get the shisha ready so that I can have a little bit of relaxation, continue chilling outside. It is a little bit windy now, quite cold, but once I get in that jacuzzi, I'm sure everything will be all good. So I'm just gonna sort out this shisha and then put myself into that warm jacuzzi and just chill for the rest of the evening, continue that, drink a little bit of wine and just relax. I have like another 2 more days here, so this is, like I said, a relaxation trip. I'm not really planning on doing anything too well, so sorry if it's been a little bit boring for you guys, but I just feel like it's really nice and important to have these kind of relaxing moments every once in a while. So that's what I've been enjoying. I'm about to take this off, sorry about the lighting. I'm about to take the jacuzzi cover off. Let me take my phone off there and get this sorted. I went in there last night and it was really warm. Like, it's been so handy. It's quite heavy though. So you just take the cover off there, like that. Take this off, like this. Then, oh, I'm doing this one-handed. Strong girl. If you guys could feel how hot this is. It is so warm. It is like the best thing. I really feel like I'm gonna have one of these in my houses. So I will be back, guys, once I'm in here and show you what I'm dealing with for the night. I'm gonna stay in here for a good few hours though, because it's not like I've got anywhere else to be, and relaxing is the order of the night. So we'll see you guys in a mo. So guys, I'm literally sitting outside taking in the scenery, enjoying the views, the calmness, the serenity, and enjoying my shisha, literally one of my best purchases, because you can literally pack this thing away, take it anywhere and just enjoy your own vibes, especially, you know, with the things that's been going on in the world where you haven't been able to go out, enjoy the things that you would usually enjoy. It's nice to be able to have those like kind of little small pleasures at home or on holiday. So yeah, I'm pretty much just sitting outside. It's not actually as cold as I thought it was originally, but like I said, my next venture is into that hot tub, which is pretty much where I'm going to find myself sitting for the rest of the night. I might put on a movie. I've been watching this program called Clickbait. It's so good. Like, I don't know how I discovered this show, but it's just such a good narrative. Like, the script is absolutely amazing. I just love everything about it. I definitely recommend it if you guys are looking to get into a series. I don't really watch TV that often, but every now and then I'm always looking for something to get my teeth into, and that is one of them. So yeah, that's pretty much the vibes for the evening. How are you guys doing and what have you been up to? I've been working so hard that for me it's important to take time out to just be able to do some of the things that I enjoy and to reward myself. And when I say hard, I know I haven't been present on YouTube that much, but just like work in general on my career, and it's been a real tough road. And I guess it's been a tough road for everybody because everyone's been struggling, losing their jobs, having to work harder at their jobs because of staff shortages. It's just been a real struggle. So for me, sometimes I feel like every now and then I need to try and reward myself and just get away and do the things that I actually do enjoy and that makes my heart feel, you know, happy, because we're not here for a long time and I want to see as much of the world as possible and also just find peace within myself as much as possible. So I'm really grateful, feeling blessed that I've been able to be here and just take that time out. So let's not get too deep anyways, but yeah, I'm really happy and I'm going to just enjoy and soak up the rest of the 2 days. So let me come and take the cover off of this hot tub. I've got my swimwear on already, good to go. I think it's about 8 o'clock now. Let me see. Yeah, 10 to 8, so sun is starting to set, or probably has set already. That's me for the rest of the night. So I'm gonna go jump in that hot tub, continue having a little bit of a smoke of this, and chill. Peace. Guys, I'm just about to get into the hot tub. How cute is this? Total vibes. Also about to get my glass of red wine.
We know you a fraud, you ain't stand up. Pocket watching you shake it your pants up. Why they don't keep it real, I can't answer.
Why they don't keep it real, I can't answer. I've been ballin' so